finish up tonight's game one skater short. Their injured player will not return.
Thanks very much for the update, Ray. Well, that certainly changes things now.
Yes, it does. When he gets the puck, the goalie better be sharp. He's known to create space, get around defenders with his moves, and then shoot the puck quickly.
Shetterman's penalty has expired, but they remain shorthanded, and he joins the kill. Settles things down and gets control of it once again. And that's a solid clearing attempt on the play. The Red Wings gain control of the puck. Hamilton's got the puck in the defensive end. Into the offensive zone. Montreal's got a chance to work the transition game now, shorthanded. And they clear the puck. The Red Wings power play is over, and they still trail by a goal.
Well, that's a missed opportunity, isn't it? A chance to tie. They don't cash in, and now we're back to 5-on-5.
The Canadians move the puck in the defensive zone. Montreal's got it along the wall. Saved by the goaltender, who stayed with it on the redirect.
Well, by being in the right position, James, he gets out tight to the shooter. There's nowhere for the puck to go. Doc's dangerous in the offensive zone. He's got it now, and he's already got the go-ahead goal.
Taken by Appleton. Montreal's got the puck.
Jenner's having one of those nights again. He's got multiple points, and you know that he wants more.
And that's intercepted by Appleton. Hamilton's across the blue line. Along the half wall with the puck. Oh, that was violent.
That's a big hit, and it jars you right to the core when you get hit like that.
Poked away at center ice. Oh, and the puck clears the zone. They'll be forced to do this one over. The Red Wings move the puck in the defensive zone. Montreal's looking to break out of their own end. Moves the puck to Lewis. Takes a shot. Comes up with a stop. The Canadians grab possession of the puck. Stopped by the goaltender. Puck scooped up by Carlo. And that one's broken up. Price is going to cover things up for a faceoff.
In the third period, you better be sure most nights, but in a close game, you want to be doubly sure that the decisions you make are as good as they can possibly be.
The frozen biscuits dropped, and we are back underway here. Takes a hit on the play. Gets the full use of his stick on the poke check. Hamilton's got a hold of the puck. Passes it to Hoffman. And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. Ottinger's going to cover it up and get a whistle.
Even with the traffic starting to close in, he had to grab that when he did.
The centers will glide into the dot. The Canadians win the draw. And that carries off a stick. Carlo's moving the puck through his own zone. And that doesn't exactly go tape to tape. Moves it to Pezzetta. And now it's over to Evans. And that pass can't connect. Donskoy's going to play it against the half wall. Oh, what a blown opportunity with that stick.
I would lose my mind. You get into your one chance maybe to score, and now you don't even have a stick.
Ottinger's opted to hang on to the puck for a faceoff.
Gallagher's point streak has been a thing to behold. You start to get superstitious on a run. You do everything the same. You wear the same suit all the time.
The Canadians win the faceoff. Puts it on net. And that shot gets caught in traffic. Woods got it on the offensive end. Here's a short pass to Parisi. And that one's blocked. Puck picked up by Savard. Takes the pass. The Canadians will play it in their own end. Slides it up front. He got blocked again.
He's
got
to get his head up here. They're going to be carting him off the ice.
Heads deep inside the offensive zone. What a stop.
Yeah, that's a race to the post. The goalie wins it there, gets the pad flat to make the save.
Handles the pass from the right wing.
Evans Barnes has already got the Hattie. He wants more. Be greedy when the going's good.
Can't get it to go. Hamilton's got it in the end zone. And he uses his reach to disrupt the play. Right in front. Makes the save as he gets a piece of it with the glove. The Canadians have it now. The Red Wings have it now. Cuts to the paint. Big save in front.
Sharp reaction save.
And now he tries to get it across to Byron. Montreal's got the puck behind the net. Takes a shot. Tremendous play for the team as he blocks it.
Hamilton's done a really good job.
There it is. They score. Right on the spot. He tucks in the rebound.
You want money? You go to the bank. You want bread? You go to the store. You want goals? You get into the net. The rebound's there. He puts it away.
The Canadians have found themselves a huge goal to start this third period.
You go into the intermission up by one, and the lot of the talk is, let's expand the lead. Well, it hasn't taken them 5 minutes, and now they lead by two.
He scores! Well, don't turn this one off yet!
Well, you better not. We're still here. If we're here, you gotta be here, too. Bang, bang play. The goalie's got no chance. When you're in that close and you get the chance to one-time it, you're likely going to score unless you hit the goalie.
Both centers ready to take the draw here coming up. Sneaks away with the puck after he was tangled up on the draw. Montreal's got a hold of the puck now. Looking dangerous as they move along the boards. And here comes the pushback and a little frontier justice.
Yeah, they're going to have to take care of the business right now. There's no walking away from this.
And takes them down with authority.
He was in control of this boat from the get-go and takes him down to finish it off. Now, you can't touch momentum, but you can feel it. And the home team's going to build a little bit, they believe, after a fight win.
Listen to this place. They've got the debris all cleared up off the ice, and both teams step in for the face-off. Play resumes here as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. That opportunity is rejected. Oh, that's a good hit. Montreal's got it in their own zone. Is going to hang on for the whistle.
It's been a really good night for him, and this is another example of it. Sharply covers the puck. He's had a busy night, but he's been excellent.
Hamilton's won the draw, and they'll go to work. And the traffic jam in front blocks the shot. Rocked him along the wall. Well, he's calling him out now.
Yeah, after the teammate got hurt, he jumped right in. He's going to make him try and pay a price.
We got ourselves a fight here. And down he goes, pretty much bringing an end to this one.
Yeah, he was in control of this fight the entire way. Not much doubt who the winner is of this fight. Watch it, and now listen.
And the crowd back alive here inside the stadium. Well, this crowd's still in a bit of a frenzy after what we just witnessed moments ago. Both teams lining up for the face-off. Kadri's won the draw. And now it's grabbed by Dvorak. Pass! Oh, what a stop! Oh, great glove save! Where'd that come from?
I love the way that he's in position, and he's got the reflexes to bang out a couple of stops in a row.
And tries to make a diagonal pass to Kadri. Broken up with the stick in the defensive end. Picked off by Dvorak. Harris picking up steam. The Red Wings take possession in the neutral zone. Tarasenko's got it into offensive territory. Offside the call, and we'll have a faceoff just outside the blue line. Both teams are set. They're ready to drop the puck. Great read by the winger to take possession with the two centermen tied up. Tries to get it to Evans. That's a solid hit. Hamilton's got the puck at center. Driving right to the front. Montreal's got a hold of it along the wall. Hamilton's got control of it now here in the offensive end. He says, let's get physical on that play. There's the whistle from the linesman calling it offside. Jenner's won the draw here in the open ice. Great defensive effort with the stick. Montreal's got the puck. Angles it over to Hoffman. Great hit on the play. The Red Wings gain possession along the wall. Sends it over to Vatrano. The Red Wings take it from the side. Shot in front. How did he stop that one?
No room for the shooter. The goaltender snuffed it up.
From the top of the offensive zone here. Great reach with the poke check. Feeds the puck across to Winger. Takes it into the slot. Oh, he keeps it out with a great reactionary stop with the toe. Sandwiched along the boards.
That is a perfectly delivered hit. Rammed him straight into the boards.
They gain the offensive zone from the middle. The Red Wings scoop it up along the boards. There's the whistle, icing the call.
Bucky flares up the arm with the blocker. Makes a pretty good save here.
Both teams are set. They're ready to drop the puck. Kadri's won the faceoff.
That win will help them get organized defensively.
Makes a move in front. Stopped by the goaltender. Puts him hard into the wall. The Canadians have a hold of it in the defensive zone. And serves up a little knock on the play. And now he moves it to Byron. Beautiful read in the defensive end by Tarasenko. And that pass is redirected. Subban's got the puck. Passes right to the front. Can't connect. Montreal's got possession of the puck. At center ice now, he grabs the puck. Long reach breaks up the momentum. Quick pass to Byron. Stopped by the goaltender. Stops him again.
Really good positioning as he makes the stop from in tight.
Streaking into the attacking zone from the right. Hamilton sliding the puck behind the net. Takes it in front. Oh, and he whiffs. Passes on over to Evans. Hamilton's gained possession along the boards. What a save! He'll probably feel that one tomorrow. Puck grab by Parisi. From point-blank range. Scooped up along the wall by Tarasenko. Tried to pick his spot, but that goes off the side of the net. And the intensity's starting to ramp up here after that hit. The Canadians get a hold of the puck along the boards. And a bad pass plays it in on the breakaway. Oh, what a save!
Really good effort. I thought he made a good play on the net, but the goaltender's right on top of it.
And he's going after him here.
Oh, after being on the receiving end of that hit, James, no surprise, he's heading slowly to the bench.
And play is finally halted here. Let's see what the call is. The Red Wings are going to get dinged here for a roughing call.
Once you get the word from the ref to stop, you have to let it go. Otherwise, you're in this spot.
And he clearly did. The Canadians send their man advantage unit out once more.
As someone who played a lot on the power play, you get one early in a game, it gives you more confidence. They look like they're ready to get another one.
Drives to the sweet spot! Slides the puck to Dvorak. Nice zone entry from the left. Oh, he almost put him through the boards! Reaches out and pokes it away! And now he angles it across to Pezzetta. Here's the scoring chance, 2-on-1! And he comes up with it.
Covered!
Jenner's taking it from his own end. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. There's a hit on the play. Rocks him. The Red Wings gain control of the puck against the wall. Hamilton's on the attack. Working the puck deep inside their own end.
Every time you turn around, there's another goal. Your throat's got to be getting sore with all these goal calls. I love it. The more wild and unpredictable the game, the more fun it is for the fans to watch.
Steps inside. Looking to clear the defensive zone. There's the whistle. Offside is the call. Stopping the play. Ducks ready to take the draw here on this power play. Ducks won the draw here in the neutral zone. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. Pass across to Kadri. Gains the zone from the right side. The Red Wings take it along the wall. Looks to make a play over to Gallagher. Montreal's ready to go on the attack. Denied by Hunter. Oh, that sounded like a car crash. Oh, he got a piece of it to keep it out. He was locked in there. Slides it across to Kadri. Hits an on-man rush. 2-on-1. Denies him in close.
Yeah, he got out tight to him, James. There's nowhere for that puck to go.
Considered a win for the penalty killers as the power play fails to execute.
Well, they got through that one. Their penalty killing has just been average tonight. But they'll take that one and put it in the good column.
Taken by Uyghur. Marchessault carrying it ahead. A chance in front. And they can't convert on the play. With authority again.
James, I'm almost feeling sorry for him here. He's been throttled so many times tonight.
Hard hit on the play.
Wow, did he ever finish him hard. And when he dropped, he also dropped his stick. Now he's got to collect himself. Looks like a yard sale out there.
Spectacular stop by the goaltender. How did he hang on to that? He scores! Oh, what a finish! It sends the water bottle flying.
A goal is a goal, but when the bottle pops, you go back to the bench feeling pretty good about yourself.
He's popping bottles tonight.
I'd like to tell you he was aiming it there, but he shoots the puck quickly. It hits the bottom of the crossbar and bounces in.
The Red Wings have evened things up in the late goings of this third period. Buckle up here, people.
A lot of work to get back to square. Now they've got a chance late to pull this out.
Trying to engage a little physicality here. Quick feed to Matrano. Here comes the pushback.
Schwenemann's ready to go. Apparently, the other guy doesn't want anything to do with him. Well, he's just slowly working his way to the back.
And we got a leader as he tucks it into the net.
These teams are jammed together. That goal might open it up. This puck changes directions pretty significantly here as it bounces off the defender and goes in.
Hard work finally pays off in this third period.
I don't know that they could have envisioned a better scenario than this. A one-goal lead and not much time left.
Moves it quickly over to Gallagher. And that one's broken up. And that's stolen by Drouin. Shot! Tremendous stop by Ottinger.
These are frustrating. You don't get many chances like this. I thought he made a good shot, but the goalie, an excellent stop, beats the shooter.
And puts the body into it, a little bumper car hockey. From center, they get into the attacking area. Hamilton's got a hold of it against the wall. And the linesman calls icing on the play.
Uyghur's a player who can help get his team back in this game, guys. If he can use his zone ability to generate offense, they can close the gap on the scoreboard.
The Red Wings take possession off the faceoff. Puck scooped up by Donskoy. Hamilton's got it into the offensive zone. Cuts into the paint. Stopped by the goaltender.
Dead center. Excellent save.
Takes the feed up ahead.
Byron's had a great game. He's already got 3 points and really been dynamic.
Hamilton's got control of it now from their own end. Montreal's got the puck. Hamilton's got the puck here in the open ice. Shot. Sucked down by the blocker. Montreal's looking to break out. Penalty coming up. Picked up along the boards by Byron. Montreal's got the puck along the wall. Big save. And we got a delayed penalty coming up here. And there's the whistle stopping the play. Let's see who's off to the box.
They're going to be on the same team, James. You've made one mistake already. Now they compound it with another.
Boy, talk about a disastrous play. And that sequence there is going to cost them. Tight game, and what an opportunity for the power play unit here.
It's a long 5-on-3. You better get on the right page to take advantage of all this extra space. Too many times, the power play just sits on the outside.
Great stretch pass as he connects. Montreal's got the puck along the boards. And that pass goes awry. Slides it across.
Cover it.
Oh, and it stays out with the post save. Dermott's got it across the line. Maintains possession. And that slides right out to center ice. We got a delayed penalty coming up here as the ref's hand goes up in the air. We got a minor penalty coming up here on this one.
For sure, James. I mean, this call was going to be made. You could see the play develop, and now they're going to have to serve 2 minutes.
Who had the edge in Carlin Bates' mind? She's standing by with the answer.
Kane's been able to use his zone ability to his advantage and get in on the scoring, guys. I've been impressed by his performance tonight.
And they won't connect on that one. Into the corner of the attacking area. From behind the net, looks to break out. Price is going to slow things down and get a whistle.
It's a good choice for him. It looked like the team had started to become unraveled.
Can they capitalize on this power play? Here comes the faceoff. The Canadians win it in the defensive zone.
Now the best defense is to play some offense as well. This is a smart play. With the lead, he dumps it into the corner. Now he can forecheck a little bit, try to kill some clock.
Slides it up to Drouin. Great save by the goaltender on that redirect. Tarasenko stick handling in his own zone. Hamilton's got it behind the net. Tarasenko's got it along
the
boards. And now it's over to Appleton. And that's intercepted by Hoffman. That's not going to fool him. And the puck stopper jumps on top of it to get a stoppage in play. Just moments away from the resumption of this power play. They're ready to drop the puck here for this faceoff. Play resumes as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. The Canadians gain control of the puck. And he slides it quickly to Doc. And someone's going off here as the ref's hand goes high in the air. Blocked.
Oh, he got it away quickly. The puck just doesn't get to the net.
Oh, to Dyson with the paddle save. Whistle blown, stopping the play. Middleton's going off for charging.
Sometimes it just looks like a penalty. You can't even really define it. That looked like a charge.
I believe they call that blatant.
The Canadians with another big opportunity on the power play.
Oh, the offensive players are licking their chops here. This is a long 5-on-3. The potential to do damage is sitting right in front of them.
Across the line and on the attack. And here comes the pushback.
McDermott's not interested in dropping the mitts and going at it.
And with the call, it's now a 4-on-3-man advantage with plenty of time here.
Well, we'll see if they can punch through on the power play. It's been an uphill slog for them tonight, but this is a pretty important time in the game.
Shedeman's got the puck in his own zone. Rocks him on the play. Hamilton's got a hold of the puck now. The Canadians get a hold of the puck in their own end. Skates across the blue line. And that's knocked away by Marchessault. Here's a chance! Turned aside with the glove by Ottinger. Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. Hamilton's got the puck against the boards. Marchman's got it deep in the offensive end. The Canadians have it against the wall. Directed over to Hoffman. Lays into the body. Oh, that was like our ball exploding against the boards. With possession along the wall. Montreal's got the puck. Oh, man, he got hit again.
Man, he must feel like a pinata out there. He's been on his backside a half a dozen or more times tonight.
Up along the wing. It's a chance on the rush. 2-on-1. Hoffman's got it in the offensive zone. Finds some space in the corner. Great heads-up play with the stick by Kadri. Moves it to Hoffman. Moves it over to Evans. And that's poked away. Tremendous stop by Ottinger.
Excellent chance. They work the puck into position, and it's a scoring chance that's turned away.
And the puck hops out of the offensive zone. They'll be forced to regroup. He's got a step. Oh, what a save on the breakaway.
There are big moments in a close game, and that's one of them.
His reflexes on display tonight.
Really sharp. Never loses sight of the puck to make the second save.
And as he skates back out onto the ice, it's a brief power play. They'll have to go to work here. And the puck clears the zone.
Oh, the power play will wrap up, and they miss with a chance to score a really important...
Score! Cut out as much room as a fool! I don't even know if they made those anymore, but what a goal!
I don't think they do, James, but he's in close quarters. He has no room really to maneuver, but he does not miss very often from there. That's a great shot. James, watching this a second time, I'm amazed at how close he can get to the net, yet still be able to deliver this puck as accurately he does. One of the best shooters in the league this tight to the net.
Guys, we just saw him get in there tight, wire one past the goalie, and use that close quarter zone ability to a T. This is exactly what we've been talking about. Oh my, what a goal.
Puck picked up by Drouin. Takes the feed at center and moves forward. And a penalty is coming up as the play is whistled dead here.
Now you react, you go to get the puck, and you stick your stick into the guy's feet. Down you go.
2 minutes off to the box. Looks to pass it to Jenner. Great chance in front. And that one's broken up. Dvorak swooping in on the attack. Here's a short pass to Gallagher. The Canadians have it behind the net. Now a quick pass to Lewis. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Drouin. That pass goes a little sideways. Gains the zone through center. A chance in front!
Now you got the lead. Don't sit back. Get right back to the faceoff and try and attack again. They're just trying to get out of this alive to keep the game tied. What a gift. The shorthanded goal. An outstanding effort. And now they've got the lead.
You can see how confidently he's playing right now, and that goal is an example of it, guys. He uses his superstar ability to get that goal, and it's one he's gonna feel good about.
Under a minute to play in this dandy. And that's knocked away in the defensive end by Kadri. Oh, what a stop by Ottinger. Knocked away. Broken up by Subban. In need of a goal. The extra attacker's out on the ice. And that's blocked. Slides it diagonally to Doc. Quick stop by Ottinger.
Ottinger's able to make the save, and on top of that, deflects it out to the corner. He probably wouldn't make that play about 10 minutes ago, but now with the lead in the dying moments of the game, that's a safe, smart play.
Line change.
Takes a shot, and a strong defensive effort to get in front of that. And they send it down the ice. Montreal's got a hold of it along the wall. Quick pass to Byron. That's all she wrote for this one tonight. It's not over till it's over, Ray, but a commanding lead here up 2-0.
A huge second game. You know when you win the first game, you've got the opponent nervous. You have to step on the window a little bit down, and they were able to do that.
Well, a fun night here to call this one, and the fun ain't done just yet.
Now, they go back and salute the fans, and I'll tell you, when you're playing, you notice when it's great. You notice when it's not great. That was a great night.
For Ray Ferraro, my name is James Cebulski. This series will continue on, and we will talk to you then. Good night, everybody.